So we are going to, we'll go straight, this is a maneuverability test, we'll go straight and left and then we'll come back.
Okay.
Okay. So the first thing we do is we come in line with the first set of cones and obviously they'll be just in parallel. On the left hand side you can make sure that the cone is in line with the mirrors.
Okay.
And then move straight, just keep going straight. When you come at the second set of cones, when you can see the pole next to your left rear view mirror. So it's a position like this. When you can just see the cone and the mirror is like this.
Mm-hmm.
At this point, what you do is you turn the steering wheel for when you are going left. You just turn it 180 degrees. Now this is 0 degrees. I just do it 180 degrees. Just make it upside down, and then I go forward from here. When I'm going like this, I keep an eye on the right hand side. When the right hand side rear view mirror is in line with the pole, just next to it, right? What do I do is, since I took 180 degrees left, now I do 180 plus 180, 360 degrees towards the right. So this is 180 and this is 360.
Okay, good.
And then I go straight, I keep going straight forward, and I pause when my car is just parallel to what it was in the initial position.
Okay.
So now while going back, I keep the steering wheel as is. I don't want to make any changes. And then I just change the gear
to reverse.
To reverse gear. And I keep going the way I came until my right hand side rear view mirror is in line with the single cone that we saw initially. So right now my cone is right here. And since here I made a turn 360 degrees.
Yeah.
So I'm going to make a reverse 360 degrees.
Okay.
So since I did a 360 degrees towards right, I'm going to do a 360 degrees towards left. So this is 180 and this is 360.
Okay.
So when I do a 360 degrees in the reverse direction, and I just keep a casual look on the left hand side and make sure that on the left side things are good. If things are good on the left hand side, they'll be good on the right hand side also. So when I come here, when my left hand rear view mirror is in line with the cone here, here I made a 180 degrees towards left. So I'm going to make a 180 degrees towards right. So I just make a right and I am coming back out of the test. Okay, so now we are going to make a right and we are going to come back. The initial run I'm going to use to make the car absolutely parallel to all the four cones. So here is the first set of cones. My mirrors are in line. And this is the second set of cones. Since I'm going to make a right turn, I look at on the right hand side. When my cone is just past the mirror, I make a 180 degrees right.
Right.
So when going right, 180 degrees right, 360 degrees on the left. When I come here,
एक मिनट यहाँ रुक जाइए
हाँ here when I come here
यहाँ पे अपने
so when the mirror